Atlanta, Atlanta, Atlanta. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers. I've been busy as hell, man. I got a new gym opening up. I'm super excited about. Check us out, MiscFiT-Atlanta.com. Enjoy the ride as we head out to MiscFiT, and I'll show you a little bit of the updates of what we got going on. This shit is one of the most stressful things I've ever done in my life. From trying to go play pro ball to mathematical economics in college to getting a scholarship in high school, I think this is most definitely the hardest thing I've had to do thus far. But I am excited. I appreciate it. And I'm not scared to take, you know, risk on nothing. So here it is. So cool, guys, this is MiscFiT. It's a whole lot of nothing right now. We're still waiting on a lot of stuff to come in. Of nutrition, training, recovery. Three of the most important things, in my opinion, when it comes to fitness. You know, first and foremost is what you put in your body. Second and foremost is making sure that you work on the body that you want. And third and most is recovery. Beginning stages, something that I feel like is gonna revolutionize the fitness industry, primarily in Atlanta, then soon over the nation, then soon over the world. As you can see, I'm sweating a little bit. You can kind of see that that car right behind me. I just helped some, look like a father, his mom, and four kids. But the father's arm was in a sling, so he couldn't really do much, but they had a flat tire. And they were struggling at QT to put it on there. So, you know the good Samaritan I am. I gotta just help people. It's Father's Day. I see him doing his thing with his family, so. Stopped by, just muscled. Well, I'm out of breath after that. Muscled it on there and got them all straight. They're right there in that silver car right there. So I'm glad I was able to help somebody out on Father's Day, man. So he tried to give me, you know, 10 bucks or so, but you know me, man. I'm just so blessed, man. I'm so blessed that money's the least of what I want. I'm just out here winning, man, so I gotta spread the love and help where I can, so. And I'm not trying to motivate nobody, like, just do what you want. You could have left it there, it means no difference to me, but just me naturally, I've always just been kind of like that, pull over to help people out. If I see an accident, make sure everything's all good, it's just in my nature, so. I'm heading back to the house, man. Sunday, I didn't really do much today, but I'm gonna go lay it down a little bit, get myself together for tomorrow. It's gonna be another big week for me and my clients, as well as I need to get prepped up for any type of gym stuff that's gonna go down this week. Painting goes in this week. Graffiti artists, you know, we got a lot of stuff coming, so y'all be on the lookout. But I am out, man. I'm heading to the crib. Y'all do y'all thing. I'm gonna do mine, and I'll catch y'all next vlog.